Hello friends, welcome to my YouTube channel Knowledge for All. Before starting my video, I request you to everyone, please subscribe my channel and watch full video and share with your friends. So now let's start. Today's topic is ICD-10 classification of mental and behavioral disorder. Today I am discussing only of disease name and classification, and next video I will discuss about his brief description. So now let's start. ICD-10 classification of mental and behavioral disorder. ICD means International Classification of Disease. So now let's start. F002 F09, there is organic including symptomatic mental disorder. In that category, only organic including symptomatic mental disorders are present. Next category is F10 to F19. In that, mental and behavioral disorders due to psychoactive substance use. In this category, psychoactive substance disorder. Next category, F22 F29. In that category, schizophrenia, schizotypal and delusional disorders are present. Next category is F32 F39. In this category, mood or affective disorders are present. Next category is F42 F48. In that, neurotic, stress related and somatoform disorders. Okay, next is F52 F59. In that category, behavioral syndrome associated with physiological disturbance and physical factors. Next category, F62 F69. Disorder of adult personality and behavior. In that category, personality disorders and behavior disorders are present. Next is F72 F79. In that, mental retardation. Next is disorder of psychological. Next category is F82 F89. In that category, disorder of psychological development. Next category, F92 F98. In this category, behavioral and emotional disorders with onset usually occurring during childhood and adolescence. And last category is F99. In this category, unspecified mental disorders are present. Okay, see once again. F02 F09, organic including symptomatic mental disorder. F10 to F19, mental and behavioral disorder due to psychoactive substance use. F20 to F29, schizophrenia, schizotypal and delusional disorder. And F30 to F39, mood or affective disorder. F40 to F48, neurotic, stress related and somatoform disorders. F50 to F59, behavioral syndromes associated with physiological disturbance and physical factors. F60 to F69, disorders of adult personality and behavior. F70 to F79, mental retardation. F80 to F89, disorder of psychological development. F90 to F98, behavioral and emotional disorders with onset usually occurring during childhood and adolescence. F99, unspecified mental disorder. Okay, next is classification of abnormal behavior. In this category, today I am discussing only name of the disorder. Next video I will discuss it briefly. So let's start. Disorder of consciousness. Disorder of consciousness, there is following type of disorders: stupor, clouding of consciousness, confusion and delirium. It's a consciousness disorder. Stupor, clouding of consciousness, confusion and delirium. Next is disorder of motor activity. In that category, following disorders: decreased activity, increased activity, vexiflexibility, mannerism, barbigration, compulsion, negativism, echolalia, echopraxia, and suicide. Once again, disorder of motor activity: decreased activity, increased activity, vexiflexibility, mannerism, barbigration, compulsion, negativism, echolalia, echopraxia, and suicide. Next category is disorder of thought. Thought disorder is following: autistic thinking, fight of ideas, thought retardation, circumstantiality, tangentiality, preservation, thought blocking, incoherence, hypochondriasis, delusion, obsession, and phobia. Once again, disorder of thought: autistic thinking, fight of ideas, thought retardation, circumstantiality, tangentiality, preservation, thought blocking, incoherence, hypochondriasis, delusion, obsession, and phobia. Next category is disorder of affect: euphoria. Disorder of affect following: euphoria, elation, exaltation, ecstasy, depression, grief, anxiety, apathy, ambivalence, and inappropriate affect. Next is disorder of perception. There is two types of disorder of perception: hallucination and illusion is a disorder of perception. Next is disorder of memory. Disorder of memory is following: hyperamnesia, amnesia, paramnesia, deja vu, James vu. Next is disorder of orientation. Disorder of orientation is disorientation.